In this video, you'll see how to create a Treemap dashboard item that visualizes data in nested rectangles called tiles. Our dashboard designer is already connected to the data source containing sales data. To add a Treemap, use a corresponding button in the ribbon. Then, drop the sales and profit fields to the value section. The Treemap will show two colored tiles whose sizes are proportional to the sales and profit summary values. Drop subcategory to arguments. The Treemap will display tiles whose sizes are proportional to sales summary values for each subcategory. You can switch to profit values using a button in the Treemap caption. Note that the subcategory argument is marked with a special icon telling us that the corresponding tiles are colored by hue. You can change this default behavior using the argument's context menu. Select Color By, None to paint all tiles with the same color. Now let's see how to arrange tiles within the Treemap in different ways. Go to the Design Ribbon tab and switch the layout algorithm to Slice and Dice. In this case, the Treemap will display a series of vertically oriented tiles. Next, switch to the Striped algorithm. In this case, tiles will be drawn side by side as columns. Finally, return to the default squarified algorithm that arranges tiles so that their width-height ratio will be closer to 1. You can also specify a layout direction to set an arrangement of tiles depending on their sizes. To do this, click the Layout Direction button and select Bottom Right, Top Left to arrange tiles from the bottom right to the top left corner. Now let's add another argument to the Treemap. Drop the Category field as the first argument to see that the Treemap now visualizes category-subcategory value pairs. Also, the Treemap only colors tiles corresponding to categories, while corresponding subcategories are colored with the same color. Click the Category menu button and select the Group Tiles command. The Treemap will group subcategory tiles inside parent category groups. You can manage labels and tooltips for tiles and groups separately. For instance, to add summary values to a tile label, click Labels in the Tile Labels group and select Argument and Value. Then, change a group tooltip to value by clicking Tooltips, Value. You can see that only a summary value is shown in a group tooltip. Like other data-aware dashboard items, the Treemap supports filtering. Bring up its context menu and select Edit Filter. In the filter editor, specify the required condition. And use Clear to reset the filtering. Click the subcategory menu button and select Top In. Enable the checkbox and set the count to 10. The Treemap will show the top 10 subcategories. The Treemap dashboard item also supports the master filtering feature. To demonstrate this, add the card dashboard item and bind it to the sales, subcategory, and order date fields. Then enable the multiple master filter for the Treemap. You can now select individual tiles to filter the card dashboard item. Plus, you can select the entire group by clicking its captions. To select several groups of tiles, hold down the Control key. And that's it. To learn more, please refer to the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.